isihloko sengoma ke sithi Vuka Ndebele yathi uma ungubuka nama artist ngendlela amanyeni ngayo angicabangisa ke ma artist emapiano ukuphi SFM 104.1 the pumping beat of Vegas bomb city sound ngitsembisile ukuthi mangibuya la ngobe ngingabuyi ngedwana la ke bengifuna kusho nganxetswa ibhayo yakhe kuze mine ngathi njenge ambassador la eslanda Thando Mahlangu mina ke angikwamukele ku bomb city sound ngikwamukele na ku SFM kunjani. What inspired this song? I'm happy kuthi kunyendi lokukhulunywa la. So bokhona uvela ekuqaleni nasekugcineni so uyakhuluma yini le inspire nayo ingoma nayo kuthi nizenhlangane njengoba nivusana.
Okwenzeka ukuthi sihlangane sivusa ngane singoma le angithume ngokulothisa umlaleli ekhaya ngithi lotshani ibizo lami nguthando Mahlangu uyindebele elihlakaniphileko nelifundileko into esikhuthazileko bona sikhiphe ingoma enjengale it's because we saw that our languages, our African languages, to be specific South African languages, they are going down more so iSwati nesiNdebele. So now njengendebele activist I took it upon me ukuthi kufanele ngivuse amaNdebele, kufanele ngihlanganise amaNdebele. Ngichudweni hleke uBlessing nomakhasete, they have already made a beat of the Vuka Ndebele song. Pushing and advocating ukuthi we need amaNdebele ngaphakathi kweSABC, we need amaNdebele ukuthi avuke. So now we created the whole song. Omunye nomunye wabhala iverse lakhe, omunye nomunye wabhala ikondlo yakhe because ngaphakathi kwengoma le sikhomba ngukuzwana sikhosana i-2017 Miss Indoor South Africa nozodwa Mabena the award winning artist uThulibathi the best writer producer and the award winning artist uBlessing nomakhasete nomhlokonye kabungela the best song of the year winner 2023 no Nami, lapho ke sahlangana no choose ushoot shoot the live video Vuka Ndebele people bangayicheka ku YouTube ikhona bathi Vuka Ndebele they will see it and then sambathiswa ngomile masuku ubusiziwe mazi ku white direct. So now the message is to deliver ukuthi simandebele asivukeni sibabantu abanzima asivukeni because now our languages and culture they have economy but tina we don't see that we have a rich heritage in Mpumalanga because if you can look ehlangothini lamaSwati amaSwati they have imvelo and then amaNdebele we have umgwalo we have ubukhwari bethu lapha. So now these two nations if they can come together singenza a lot of money even nama tourists naweze Mpumalanga bafuna ukubona imvelo yamaSwati bafuna ukubona ubukhwari bamaNdebele. So now iminister arts and culture and MEC arts and culture they have a duty ukuthi basanganise these two nations so that Mpumalanga izoba namandla.
Sina sincetswe i-social media ngokuthi sikwati wonke mhlambe nemlaleli nemuntu lokwatiko njengoba sekubona i-social media ukwati njenge-artist, ukwati njenge-voice over, ukwati njengembhali wemabhuku, ukwati njengemsakati, sikwati nange-art yakho mara ngifuna ungendele nje because nyalo songethe ne-title lesha sonengubo. Uma kunemuntu asithi umuntu lomzala udibana nawe endleleni uyakubona ugcokele ingubo yakho akakwadi akakase wasebenzisa ne-social media akubude nje nangombute lobutwa ngulomzala athi mfana wami kunjani ngiyakubona ugcoke ingubo ungubani wakabani utalwa ngubani uvelaphi uthini kulo muntu lomzala.
Nakunjalo ngithi ibizo lami nguthando Mahlangu ngibelethwa kwaNdebele ebhokonoduka ebizwa ngokuthi yizi tansini mhlanje ngibelethwa ngu-KORA ukora ngibelethwa nkunofanezile ubaba ibizo lakhe ke lakwabo ngumathila ngabelethwa ngo-1985 nge-9 zaka-Apreli ulapho kwavela khona-ke ikutana le ngathi nangivelako bangibiza ngothando Mahlangu ngoba ngiletha ithando embenini njengombana ngiyi-last born ngingumaswaphela kwaba ngimi-ke ohlanganisa umndeni ekhaya ukuthi ubumbane ubambane khulu kunabodadwethu abathathu abane ngibalandelako and then amasukana sibathathu ngakwethu so u-C7 abaphilako oyi-1 walala so now nasisokhe si-8 ngibele twazing utani ke ezisuka ngemetliberg from emetliberg zisuka ngale kwadlawulala ngokuhamba bathathiswa makhuwa bakhamba bathutha konke nje kodwana bazokufethela kwaNdebele ebizwa ngokuthi izabelweni ngoba inarha bewuzikhethela bewuzabela la wena kufanele uhlale khona ngibona ngithuthukisa ilimi lesiNdebele ngisunduza ilimi lesiNdebele nje kungombanyana ngiyiNdebele elifundileko nelihlakaniphileko ngiyile eyunivesithi ngiyile emakholeji ngiyenzile i-radio broadcasting ngiyenzile i-television presenting ngiyenzile i-project management kodwana ebezimbani bafuna ukuthi ngithuthukise ilimi lesiNdebele bafuna ukuthi ngithuthukise ubukhwari Ndebele ngisokana elivunula isiNdebele elikhamba chathalazi ekwathoma ukwenzeka ngikhuluma nawe nje e-Africa neSewula Africa ngingedwa ovunulako ngalesi sikhathi olwela ukuthi ilizwe lesiNdebele lingayi phansi ngoba abezimu bami ngithena ngileleko bangikhombisa ukuthi imalakho ila ekuthuthukiseni kwelimi lesiNdebele nanginje ngiyagwala ukugwala into eyenziwa ngu-Dr. Esther Mahlangu no-Dr. Unosinti Mahlangu noma u-Esther Mguni so emaNdebeleni sinabo ma abathathu laba basunduza ubukhwari bamaNdebele bese kuba ngu-Dr. Unothembi Mkhwebane osunduza isiNdebele ekubetheni ingatara okuvezeni umvumo nangevunulo nanginje ngimtholi nginencwadi eziyi-7 engizitholileko ngiyamva nje i-children's book ithi Vuka Ndebele coloring book engiyenze nosabelo zwane nonqobile masuku
Nami lelinye ilanga ngibakubita nga-doctor sekusonzele kancane kusonzele kancane 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 ngicela kukubisela emuva because vele sinibone ngalo msebenzi ngifuna ukuthola ukuthi endlini mhlambe ukhuliswe ngelisiko ngoba vele lokhu kuthethe inyalo sayifika mase uqala wenza lo msebenzi wakho kaNdebele ngifuna ukuthola ukuthi endlini vele lisiko mhlambe likhula ukuthi likhona naleli lwimi likhula likhona leyaNdebele kumbe no utshintshe mase ufika ngala kule industry
please ikhethu mina ngikhuliswa maNdebele womabili ngechudonisheke ukuthi kwagogwane ekhethe mkhulwane kukwamthimunye and then ikhethu la ngibelethwa khona kukwamahlango bese ugogwane obeletha ubaba kunasikhosana bese ugogwane obeletha uma kunamathika so now ubuNdebele bubungapha emndenini ngaphana ngaphana kungaba ugogo wabo nangaka bogogo babagogo bakwabo so naw ukhokho wabukhokho naye iziNdebele so naw into elengikhule nayo yabona so kodwana ngithena ngiya ngeyunivesithi yakhambi lahleka uma ngithena ngikhulako mina bekagwala naye kodwana besingazithathela ehloko so besibona uDr. Esther Mahlangu enza imali ngobuNdebele bakhe vele mina nangathi uyaqala ithombe langikhula khona bengikhula bangivunulisile kodwana ngathi nangiyabo-standard 10 yabona sithoma ukuba namahloni kuboma-high school azange ngihamba isiNdebele nayema-yunivesithi zange ngibathi isiNdebele mara ngithena ngiqede ema-yunivesithi apha abezimbambade ndoda ekhethi wena sifuna isihlubula imbatho zamakhuwezi uvunule isiNdebele so naw ubuNdebele bungathi nami ngihlizi ngedwa ngabona ukuthi mara ilimi lesiNdebele liyaphela and ngilibona so bengenza i-public relations for uZodwa Mabhena noThabiso Molopo noWilliam Jiyane noDimeni uDumisani Sithole oyi-motivational speaker bengibona ukuthi nangikhuluma nama-journalist ngikhuluma nama-producers kufanele ngidabule the effort to sell them yabona ekubeni benza i-content sebenza umvumo omnandi uZodwa Mabhena ngosearch music yakhe ku-YouTube usezingeni labo mama uMiriam Makeba nakuthandiswa mazwayi so now ngabona ukuthi noma umraro nako ukuthi amaNdebele isitshaba samaNdebele asikho on-national TV okuyi-SABC ngoba i-SABC is a public broadcaster even nepolicy yabo ithi we will treat all the languages the same and equal we will tell your stories in your own language kodwana if you can open television now ilimi leSwazi alikho ilimi lesiNdebele alikho kiyo yonke i-television ekhona even nama-print channel awanawo amalimi lawo so now ngiba ukuthi amaSwazi namaNdebele basikile because we have the writers we have directors we have talent kodwana asibonakale TV that means imali ekufanele ukuthi iye emaSwatini iye emaNdebeleni kunemhlobo eyakiwo ebenefithayo nabantu ababenefithayo ngokuthi singabi nelimi lesiNdebele e-TV singabi nelimi lesiSwati e-TV so now ngikatelela ukuthi ama-creatives wethu kufanele asikime sikwazi ukuba nomdlalo onesiNdebele nesiSwati kuma bona
kude. Oh, njengoba sokhona, sikhona la kutawendeka. Kubuyela kokugcina mhlambe lemuva ngijabula ukuthi uvete ubonile mawubala labantu bebuke ba inspire ubale mama lokutala endlini, wabala bogogo nanani. Umuntu lomusha la kule ngomsebenzisana nabantu abasha. Lesikhathi kunenzaba lo ungakayithinzi la. Uthe wena bovunula kusasemncane wakushiya. Ngifuna lesikhathi siya ubalibhansula esikolweni ngoba bowungavunula. So ma ndisofika lapho so ngifuna kuthola ukuthi bakhona yini bantu labasha lebe bakhona ngoba wena ungibalele abantu abadzala lebubukela kubo kumbe vele bekude ngoba njengoba ushilo uyiqale ngale varsity lento bese wende konke into dabu television waqala ukuthi no sengibiyela kuma routes amara ngifuna kuthola ukuthi ngaphandle mhlambe kwakho bakhona abantu labasha lebubona benalo umsebenzi leni wendako nibantu labasha lebubukela kubo kumbe bekude bekubogogo vele
abekho abantu abasha bengiqalelele kibo because into elekijayeleke ukuthi yenziwa bogogo yabo kufana nokugwala kwaziwa ukuthi kwenziwa babantu bengubo kwenziwa buma akukadume ukuthi kube nesokana eligwalayo kodwana ngithina ngisoma ukugwala ngathola ukuthi kunabo Sifiso Mahlangu abagwalako Sifiso Mahlangu ngodumako ubuya ngematherini khona kwaNdebele ngomunye ongifundise ukugwala nokuthi kufanele uhlanganise amakhala njani ukuthi ukwazi ukugwala into yes, yeah. So now, kuhle kuhle emaNdebele kaningi vele kudume ukuthi kugwala bogogo kugwala abantu abakhulu esele basemzini abo ngoba abantu abatsha lukha kade abanye bebalusa bathena baceda ukulusa kwafika amakhuwa basitshela ukuthi i-education iqakatheke kangangani kodwana azange basifundise nge-importance ye-education eziyithola ngekhaya nokuthi ingakhona ukuziphilisa umraro omkhulu ngiloyo so now abantu abatsha babaleka amalimi abo babaleka isiko babaleka ifundiso bayifundisa bogogo nabobamkhulu so umraro omkhulu esinawo thina sisitshaba sabantu abanzima ngokuthi abantu abatsha abalithatheli phezulu usiko abalithatheli phezulu ilimi bafuna ukuthi abantwana babo bafunda isikhuwa and then abantwana babona bafunda isikhuwa kuba kuhle kibo but enkolweni zamakhuwa babhatele imali ephezulu just imagine paying more for your child ukuthi to forget their own language to forget their mother tongue that's why abantwana abanzima bayathwenga they don't even know they don't even speak their languages abakuzwa na ukukhuluma in African language bafuna ukuthi ukhulume isikhuwa or Afrikaans which is a problem that's why economy ngeke ibuye ize kithi abantu abanzi
ngifuna siyilethe mina le economy nawe la lale uqale wayoyibuka wangayitholi ngikhuluma ngemuntu lomusha sifuna kuba famous ufikile e-TV waba ma extra wa freelancer wavakasha nasemisakatweni ngiyacabanga bonke le bantu lebufisa kubabona ubabonile seyini lekwenta ukuthi umuntu lomusha wena wakhetha kushiya ukuthi no asengibaleke la kubabona ukuthi asengibaleke nala mhlambe emisakatweni futhi ngiyacabanga njengoba amafundi communication angiyadi esindebele kude ke yeva njana lo communication ukuthi akusizi indebele wasi no asengiqale ngisonzele ngala kuleli limi lasekhaya yini lekwenta ukuthi okay umuntu lomusha usala utshintsha because lebe sikufuna ngiyacabanga la opportunity engikhuluma ngawo umuntu omusha ufuna kube TV umuntu omusha ufuna ukuhlala nabusati wako la le communication angayithanda because anga communicate na wonke umuntu mara wena wasi no ngibiyele ekhaya kuleli limi lasekhaya yini lekwende lokho ukuze utshintshe
into yenze ukuthi ngichugulule ngibuyele limi lekhaya ngabona ukuthi nami si yabona umuntu nokuhlala nge-Gauteng namkhana nokuhlala la kunemihlobo khona yonke
Yeah.
Uthola kaningi amaZulu akhuluma isiZulu. Yho, abasimix. AmaTsonga bakhuluma isiTsonga. AmaVenda bakhuluma isiVenda. Yebo?
Yeah.
Kodwana thina simaNdebele nasifika ngaphandle. siya dilutheke sikhuluma isikhabo noma singahlangana nompili. That's why amaNdebele bazi amalimi amaningi. Yebo mara umraro ukuthi bakhohlwa ukuveza imilabo sikhohlwa ukukhuluma ilimi lethu ngabona ukuthi noma ilimi lekhethu liyafa liyaphela so now kuhla ngibuyele ekhaya ngihlala ngedrobheni bengihlala ngethembisa ngasuke ethembisa ngahlale emidrand ngasuke emidrand ngahlale epitori from lapho ngasuke epitori ngabuya ngazokuhlala kwaNdebele ngoba nangingaphandle le ilimi lami liyadayilutheka and nenteni zale zincane sihlala emafletini sibhadala imali eningi so now it didn't make sense number one yabo so now abezimu bathena bangikhombisa ukuthi imali khona la kwaNdebele begodi imali ya kwaNdebele isendleleni ngikhuluma nami nje I'm a street seller I sell Ndebele art printed product ngithengisa ingwani endleleni ngithengisa incwadi zami endleleni ngithengisa ithosi that's a water engipartnere nejali enterprise and the ambassador ithosi still water we are coming with ikwaNdebele still water. You know, I'm selling all those things in the lane and in the office. Ngiyavunula ngijama endleleni which is another thing ebethu abantu abasho ukuthi everyone ufuna i-success yamasinya ufuna i-success yatiye eyenzeka msinya like ama-popcorn abramaskit ama-kip-kip yabo so that's the main problem because sinamashoni wokujama endleleni sithengise we don't know ukuthi abantu abathengisa endleleni benza imali eningi aboma abathengisa amagwinya endleleni they're making more money than someone ohlezi nge-ofisini othype i-computer amkanojika ngesitulo so now we need to understand the art of selling ngiyo ezophilisa umndeni wethu ngoba cala must education that we have prince ayisikhuthazi ayisithuthukisi begodu ayisenzeli imali angeke wathatha ama-degree nama-diploma akho nama-PhD wawadlulisela umntwana akho bathi okay mina nangibhubhako umntwana wami wena you can continue ukuregisa ama-certificate la ukuthi uyephambili but i-business ungakhona ukumnikela yona ayiragisele phambili that's why amabhizinisi amakhuwa na ungathi uyakuqala nabathengisa something it since 1906 umuntu loyo wayithomako kasekho wabhubha kodwa nabantwana bakhe they are continuing with it so nathi sibabantu abanzima fanele sibuilde ama-businesses but I'm happy because i-generation yethu believes more in owning their time believes more in businesses just i-government yethu ifaka a lot of red tapes for ama-businesses asakhulayo
kune matima lo dibane nabo kakhulu especially la kule limani wena bo wenza i-communication ngiyacabanga nguwele bekufuna uyo-communicator nalo belungu uthengise amaNdebele ke la so ngifuna kuyibuta so uke wakhala kuthi kudzingeka amaNdebele kumabonakuze nasemisakatweni cishe mina siyatifanela nawe nemaswati ngala uma ngabe mhlambe ngiyothengisa li-artist leli cula ngesiZulu kulula uwabonile lamanye ayaya ngesheya ayaya lamanye ngemapiano aso ungcucele ngoba nguwe phela lo be ambassador nanani mawufika ukukhuluma nalabantu ngiyacabanga nje ibalukhuni la kuleli limi nje mawuthi wena uneliNdebele artist ngibuphi matima lo dibane nabo sesikuphi kumbe senikuphi awuze ngitquestions nginami ngifuna kuthatha la kuwe mhlambe ngidawucala yami yeSwati Jane mase ungitshela ukuthi ukuphi wena
prince ukujentilisa ukubhisi ukuthengisa i-product namkhana i-package yamaNdebele ngoba ilimi lesiNdebele azange linikele i-platform njengesiZulu balinikele i-platform ngaphakathi kwe-SABC i-TV yabo or njengesiXhosa because if you can check iSouth Africa ibuilde i-economy around isiXhosa isiZulu English and Afrikaans. That's why in my universities, kugcwele abantu abakhuluma isikhuwa, abakhuluma i-Afrikaans, bakhuluma isiZulu namaXhosa. All the departments namaqala kugcwele bona lawo. Yabo amaNdebele namaSwati sesikhona nje eMpumalanga, but outside of that, it's even difficult ukuthi usithole ngaphakathi kwe-cabinet president. Even now, asinayo minister weNdebele. Asinayo minister okhuluma isiZulu, asinayo minister okhuluma isiXhosa, asinayo minister njalo, you understand?
Yeah.
It's a problem. So now ubhisi sikutholako ukuthi sikwazi ukubathengisela ngaphandle kokuthi abantu bekhethu nabo bangene ngaphakathi kwama-department laba kungene ngaphakathi kwepolitiki le bangene ngaphakathi kwama-television laba bema-producers babe ma-writers angeke basizwe singakabi nomuntu ongaphambili ozosikhulumela yebo so marake njenganje ku-easy ngoba i-focus yethu sesifocus engaphetheya kwamalwane kulula-ke ukuthi i-artist likhambele ngaphetheya kwamalwane number one kosa ivunulo nawe iqalako ithi mina ngibuye eMpumalanga namkhana mina ngimuntu onzima namkhana mina ngivuma lokhu ngoba ama-artist engiwamanajako njenganje bayavunula and ngaphetheya bathanda ivunulo le bathanda u-africanism that's why nanoma bashoot ama-pictures they pay you to take a picture nabo so there's a lot of ways zokwenza imali ngaphetheya abakuzwa na ukula, ababuzwa na vuma kutuwa ni performance na ngendlela ombethe ngayo uyabakara. Ngikho ama artist avuma ngelimi lesintu, they are making more money outside of South Africa namkana outside of Africa.
Uyabona ukhulumeni zabale mnanzi nami sengiyovunula bengathi lenza baye picture. Nje ngiyakubona even nale sikhathi bakulwisa le story awunankinga wena uyathi kuthi bangilwisa imali yami le vele kufuna ngilwe. So hayi ngiyayithatha lenza baleyo. Ase ngifuna kuva ukuthi okay mhlambe ngiphi indlela le preserve ngayo le culture already number 1 ukubalile kuvunula. Ubale kuvunula bogogo besibathi ngokuthengisa ukrafta nokupenda andinto lengijabulisako ubekise kahle ukuthi ayikhulumi imvunulo ukukhuluma wena. So nabogogo umbonile gogo nyalo ufake kuma Royce Royce Timothy ngikhumbula nakuzala bobabela abadzala ngalapho kini beba actor netindlu tibonakala tinjalo. So ngiphi lenye mhlambi indlela lekungendiwa ngayo ngikhuluma nje la bengiye njengoba ngikuchazela bengiye kuMpumalanga International Film Festival ngibukele bojantshi lapha. So ngifuna kuva bathi yini isigayana ne. So ngifuna kuva ukuthi ngiphi mhlambe le ndlela le singaphusha ngayo la ma cultures age especially sine bani labasha
abantu abasha prince kufanele realize ukuthi i culture is important and i culture is our untapped economy. It's like a new mining engakamine.
Okay,
kufanele siba abantu abasha understand ukuthi ilimu lethu commodity namkana ilimu lethu li rich ukudlula yonke into ekhona emhlabeni. I-culture yethu i-rich ukudlula yonke into ekhona. That's why ama-tourist nawasuka ngaphetsheya kwamalwane awaye esantan eza lahlala khona abantu because they want to see originality.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, bafuna ukubona i-originality. Thina nabasibonako sivunulile bachuda nathi bayasibhadela bayasibiza siya ngaphetsheya senza ama project lapho namkhana nje abanye bakhona ukubhadalela ukuthi uze uzokuhlala naye ngendlini phela nanoma angakukhulumisi mara they pay you ukuthi you are there, you are sitting there, you are not doing anything yabo. So now siba abantu abatsha kufanele si understand kukhulu ngifuna ukukhuthaza abantu abatsha beMpumalanga.
Yeah.
Abantu abatsha beMpumalanga, iMpumalanga ine economy. Qala musinegezi ibuya eMpumalanga. Now ungaphiya check a prince. All or most important people or the artists abaningi babuya eMpumalanga. Obrahim Masikela ubuye eWitbank. Ulucky Dube ubuye eMpumalanga. URebecca Malope ubuye eMpumalanga. You know, isitimela sibuye eMpumalanga. Ubaba uRay Phiri ubuye eMpumalanga. Yabo, ubaba uSemdima o is the most important part because without education, without qualifications, you can be a millionaire.
Yeah. Okay. As you can see, preserve as it's hanging in your heritage, Kulunyanga, Nikwendagalan.
Akhuluma ngemvelaphi yakho.
Yeah.
Ongakayifundi esikolweni kodwa noyifundi ekhaya. Bakhuluma ngento obelethwa nazo. Qala musubelethwa umuntu onzima. Amakwa wana heritage. Ubelethwa umuntu onzima. Ilimi lakho iheritage. Ivunulo yakho iheritage. Umhlaba okonawo it's part of your heritage. Ngoba une history yabo okhona bokhokho bakho. So now, if you're African about the heritage, the words in Donzima, but Bakuluma nawe, Bakuluma ngobuwena, Bakuluma the originality yakho, lawe nobuya khona. Bakuluma ngezinto khona ukuzenza ngezandla zakho craft zone. Bakuluma ngenkuma esizivunu lakho. You know, Bakuluma ngathi nangelimu lethu. Now, heritage yethu ngileyo mpe sikwazi ukuyipackage, sikwazi ukuyithengisa. That's why ukuthi ube nama-marketing skills, nama-communication skills, ukuqakatheke ngalokho ukuthi uzokhona ukuthengisa into oyibumbileko namkhana into oyenzileko. Bakhuluma ngezinto esizibasako, amadondolo esiwenzako, iinthombe esizenzako, bakhuluma ngezinto esizidrayako.
Yeah.
I-heritage yethu ngileyo.
Mina njengoba ngishilo ukuthi le mvunulo ngizofika kuyo mara kunengubo lengiyithandzile yakho ngingakhona ukucala ngiyimbathe. So ngingacala ngale ngubo le ngiqale endlini base ngangiboni mangivunula ndawubese ngiyachubeka ngiyolandzana leti mbahla yini le inspire ukuthi okay ngiyalusa le uba nengubo yakho uti brand
ukukhakatheke kukhulu prince ukuthi ingubo le iveli lukha ngesiwururu shebhola bathi nabangiqotha le
ngisukana
namkhana indoda ebona ukuthi Veli Thando Mahlangu hlala vuzulile umrhetsha Mahlangu odlale umrhetsha uprince mrhetsha yebo odlala indima eqakatheke ekhulu kwamambala wakuhamba yokukhuluma ne-Aranda i-Aranda yangi-approacha ke nasifika ku-Aranda bathi Thando Mahlangu sifuna ukukwenzela ingubo sifuna ukuthube nengubo yakho kusidizayinele yona ngahlala phasi nonqobile masuku engibereka naye sadizayina ingubo le ukuthi ibe nemibala yamaNdebele bekuthi ibe nomgwalo lapho and then bese kube nobuso bami obubonakala ngoba sebedume ngaphetsheya kwamalwandle ne-Afrika neSewula Afrika yonke abantu nabafunwa-ke ingubo le bafuna ukubona ubuso bami
Yeah.
So now sahlala phasi sayisela ingubo sayilontsha ingubo le ngitshela ukuthi ithengise kukhulu ngaphesheya kwamalwandle
ndani
eSewula Afrika
titi ngapheli leti ngubo sisadidzinga ngiyacabanga na mhlaka 5 October sitayithola mositawube khona ngemhlaka 5 October
ya ngomhlaka 5 October ukuza ukuqakatheka kukhulu kwamambala senza iNdebele Heritage Market kulapho kuzobe kuthengiswa khona ivunulo yonke ye-Afrika ongayicabanga kulapho kuzobe kuthengiswa khona ivunulo yamaNdebele kulapho kuzobe kuthengiswa khona ukudla kwe-Afrika ukudla kwamaNdebele kulapho sizobe sikhuluma khona ama-storytelling ukuthi amaNdebele kusitshaba siphi kusitshaba esibuyaphi umnyanya lo bakwethu wenzeka nge-Sheldon Lodge ukusukela ngo-10 ekuseni tot ngo-5 entambama umuntu ozokungena lapho ungena simahla kungenwa mahala kulapho uzokuthola khona ama-stalls sinabantu abayi-20 abazoba nama-stalls lapho kuthengiswa iy'ncwadi ezihlolwe ngelimi lesiNdebele kuthengiswa ivunulo yamaNdebele kulapho kuzobe kuhlangane khona kufundiswa ukugida kwesiNdebele kuqala i-Lady Smith Black Mambazo ivuma ngesizulu bathure kumhlaba lo wonke so now sifuna ukuthatha abantu bekhethu sifuna ukuphakeja i-heritage yethu sifuna ukuphakeja i-culture yethu sihambe soyithengisa ngaphetsheya kwamalwane at the same time sizobe sithengisa iSewula Afrika at the same time sizobe sithengisa i-African continent so abantu abeze ngem-5 zaka-October e-Sheldon Lodge lapha sizobe sihata khona ubuntu sizobe sihatha khona u-Africanism sizobe sithengisa khona ivunulo bangangisetha ku-Facebook Thando Mahlangu bangilandele lapho ngina more than 20,000 followers and communicator nabo everyday ku-Twitter @ThandoMahlangu_ ku-TikTok @ThandoMahlangu_ ku-YouTube @ThandoMahlangu_ lapho ngifundisa khona ngamagama wamaNdebele ngifundisa khona ukuqakatheka kwamaNdebele ngifundisa abantu bangaphetheya ukupronounca amabizo wesiNdebele bangangilandela ku-YouTube
wokugcina umbuto la kunebantu bayi-3 labasebenzisa lesibongo sakamahlangu utawucoca wena kuna gogo Esther kuna sesithandeka kuna moyimoyi ngikhulumile naye lamsakatweni uhlobene nalabani laba ngifuna kuva ukuthi lesibongo lesikwentekani ngenteka nami ngidasithatha uthi
iye ngiyahlobana nabo sihlobana ngamaqhegu
yeah oh okay
ya ushobana amaqhegu wethu nayisuka le phezulu kuba mkhulu mphinyana yehlela phasi busomrula yehlela phasi yithi sihlanganiswa ngibo ngoba ukusuka kumusi kamhlanga kusuka kuNdebele kusuka kumhlanga babelethwa isithaba samaNdebele sakuhamba siya njalo phasi-ke isibongo sakwamahlangu ngoba nawe ungathiwa qala abomahlangu abasi-37
mnakethu ngidawucala ngibongele i-province sengiyehla ngibongela labantu abadzala lo msebenzi lo bendela bona la kithi kulabantu labasha because thina besingeke sibayivela abantu abadzala ubonile nawe lesikhathi usasesikolweni ukuthi bonge ubeve but makunemuntu lo sonzelene nazi kulula ukuthi sibukele kuye wena uwedwana ukuphethe lokunyendi lokungarepresenta iNdebele unengubo timbahla uhlale ugcokile unatha amandi akwaNdebele lengeke ngikufihle ngoba before kufika la mandi nemandi lambunjwana khona tjwala bakaNdebele ngibone ngawe
ngawe
ngikubonile so umnathile nabo umuhle umsebenzi lo wendawo ubhala incwadi ichubeka mnakethu noma bangadiscourage kanjani yilwe lempi lena senilwile ngiyacabanga vele njengoba kubonakala kunamabona kutse wethu ngala into tawubalula bokhona khona nalapha uvelile nengubu ubonile ke abakaxoshi shot bofuna kuwendelala kunala amaNdebele khona hayi lekule toro talabelundo yakuthi nakethu sibonga kakhulu
Prince ngithokoza kakhulu kwamambala umberego wenzako muhle ihubhululo lenzako ligakathe kakhulu kwamambala ngikufisela ithuthu ngikufisela ukuthi ukhule undlondlobale ungene kuma-national radio stations uyoberega khona ugcine waphatha ugcine uchinga ngaphetsheya kwamalwazi uberege nabo-BBC uthuthukise ilimi leswati
mnakethu hayi ngiyabonga ukhulume angisakhulumi lutho mina ngiyabonga
sithokoze bekhosini bayathokoza